Testing audio. Let's see here. Is it good? I can't hear myself. Hold on. Testing 1, 2, 3. Okay. There might be some echo for a little bit. I need to make sure all my audio is correct. Testing. I think it's fine. Also, I apologize. I have a cough because I have a lot of allergies. Okay, shut up, me. Please. Hi, Charlie. Welcome. Let's go. Okay. So, as my title says, this is my first genuine time trying to play Five Nights at Freddy's. And I do a lot of shitting on people for failing to play Five Nights at Freddy's correctly, knowing well that I, in fact, will probably play it severely incorrectly. But knowing that, this is gonna be a fun fucking YouTube video in the future. Okay. Enough stalling. Enough stalling. I dropped something fell. This is gonna be fun. Yeah. Enjoy my misery. Hold on. Can I turn up? Okay, my mic is all the way up.
Yeah. Let's see.
Sorry,
First,
I'm quiet. I'm focused. Focusing, focusing.
That I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death has occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days or as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached and the carpets have been replaced. Blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid
I'm a little
songs
quirky
for
at
20
night,
years,
you
I
know what I
forgot
mean.
about, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night, too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and we need to show them a little respect, right? Okay.
The fuck was
So
that?
just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit.
Can't happen first night, can
They're
it?
left in some kind of free-roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up if they get turned off for too long. they used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too.
What the hell?
But then there was the bite of 87. Yeah. It's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know? Now, concerning your safety, the only real risk to you as a night watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person.
Mm-hmm.
They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume on. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit.
Love that.
Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeams, wired, and animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcefully pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort. And
just a little bit. I think I could manage.
You would likely see the light of day again with your eyeballs and teeth pop out the front of the mask.
Cute.
Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, first they should.
Yeah, no, I wouldn't have signed up if you told me that. Obviously.
Check those cameras and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power.
Mm.
Alright, good night.
Love that. There's literally, like, nothing I do the first night except look left to right and boop Freddy. Hey, stop. Come here. That's great. I can't express to you how ominous the sounds are when they're like in your frontal lobe. Frontal lobe? Oh, what the fuck? Okay. So Bonnie's on the move already. Okay. I was watching a video of some newbies, or newbies, some people playing, and they called the bunny rabbit a bear, another bear, which is so funny to me. Like, ah, yes. Bonnie the bear, you know. It's 3 a.m. and I'm on 63. I'm, like, screwing myself. I hope the quality is alright, because I moved, and, yeah. What is that music? Oh shit. Okay, Foxy. Calm down. I'm psyching myself out. Why so much moving? Kitchen. Okay. Chica's gone. Oh, hi. I'm sweating. Why am I sweating? I already tell. Can I boop this one? I can't. Okay. Footsteps. Is Chica moving? Where's Cheek? Hi, You are very close. Why is Chica so active? You moved backwards. You're back there. Okay. This is already rigged against me, I swear. Chica's there. Where'd Bonnie go? I hear more footsteps. Bonnie's there. Did I crash? Hello? Hello. I think I crashed. Okay.
I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots happen to be right outside your doors. So if you can't find something or someone on your cameras, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course. I'm not implying that. Also, check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from time to time. The character in there seems unique in that he becomes more active if the cameras remain off for long periods of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon.
Yeah, everything under control. Homie's there. Okay. I don't need to check my camera so much. It just makes me feel safe. Fuck you. Go away. It just don't die. Easy for you to say. Okay, well. Well, that happens. Oh wait, shit. Were you gone? No. Jesus. Bunny. Yup. How long is he gonna stay there? It's been like an hour. Chica's in the kitchen. Thank you for the follow, too many things. The fuck? Okay, so he's just gonna chill there, I guess. And I'm already screwed, because I'm at 58, and... That, like, severely lied to me, actually. Or maybe it was just, like, frame by frame? That makes no sense. Oh, shit. Jesus, hi. Back the fuck up. Bro has a problem with invading personal space, I think. Like, who looks at the camera like that? Like, deadass. Is he there? He is there. Someone's moving. Who's moving? He's just a little curious. Just a little bit. That's so ominous. What? I thought, fuck. Honestly, I thought Foxy was coming for my ass. I was wrong. He was just singing. Oh. Okay. True. Oh. Bro needs to put his grippers away. I think. Chica's in the kitchen. She's whipping up something fresh. Ah! I don't know why that scares me, but it does. It's like, ooh, ooh. Oh, shit. Are you gone? You are gone. Great. Wrong button. Chica? Fresh. Yeah. I also said that in quotations. Trust me. Guten Tag. It's not day, but you know. Beautiful. The fuck is that? Oh shit. I jumped the gun a little. Okay. Scared the crap out of me. Sorry, Foxy. five a.m. You think I got this? I don't think I got this. Than a bib. You're right. I need to touch up on my German. Bro, put your grippers away, dog. Bro's gone. Hi. Fuck you. You gore this. You're right. Go away. guys. I don't think I gore this. I'm at 4%, and Bonnie will not leave. Yeah! Let's go. Bro. I'm a master. And then I'm gonna fucking die. I can feel it in my bones. Please, just answer the phone. Chica's gone.
Oh, hello. Hey, you're doing great. Most people don't last this long. I mean, you know, they usually move on to other things by now.
Uh-huh.
I'm not implying that they died. That's not what I mean. Anyway, I better not take up too much of your time. Things
what
are getting real
tonight. What phones I have left?
Hey, listen, I had an idea.
Fair enough.
If you happen to get caught and want to avoid getting stuck into a Freddy suit, try playing dead. You know, go limp. Then there's a chance that maybe they'll think that you're an empty costume instead. Then again, if they think you're an empty costume, they might try to stuff a metal skeleton into you. I wonder how that would work.
No,
yeah,
thanks.
Scratch that.
Actually.
That's just not to get caught. Okay, I'll leave you to it. See you on
no
the flip
kidding.
Side.
I think Bro needs to work on his social skills. Just a little bit. What do you think? I hear movement. Who's coming to say hi? Just a little. Just a tad. Is this Chica's night today? Today? Tonight? What do you think? Real birdie moments. True words have never been spoken. I think it is the Chica night. Where's the bird? I lost the bird. I don't think I'll last on 2020 mode, I'll be real. Why is Freddy laughing? It's only... I don't like that. Oh, they're all gone. Thank you. Yeah. Welcome to the chat. I can't tell which way he's coming from. It's only 3 a.m. and I'm at 54. I'm kind of screwed tonight. Ooh. Foxy's halfway out the door. Just a little comfort boop. Ooh. Shaky. She's in the kitchen. Be good. Where's his totes? Oh, that's over there. Did I do that right? I call this when I hear him near me, right? I genuinely don't remember. That's actually terrifying. Okay, so if I hear it to the left, then I close the door? I'm sorry, I sound... like the Jesus Christ. Probably sound like an absolute fool. I don't think I can last night for. Bonnie. Real. It's not too bad. Bro just can't stay in his curtains, huh? Bro, I wish I had that chuckle. Sure, I don't mind. Son of a... Okay. Got it. Charlie, I will punt you into the stratosphere. Okay. Breathing. Hi, Mop! Okay. I'm taking a small breather to drink water and hydrate. This is the most activity I have gotten ever. It is being very slow today. You're right. I got it to night 3 all in a row. Hello. I am drinking my altar. Hello, Deku ship. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to this very scuffed script. Us trans FNAF enjoyers gotta, you know, stick together out here. It's getting rough. True. Oh god. Is my whole chat trans? Okay. Love that. That's okay. Version 1.0 build. Oh, nice. What a mad lad. Fucking mad lad. Okay. What I get for working in the garden center. Yeah. Okay. So about Freddy. Like, I know he's like the hardest one to pin down, like you said. And I know he can come from both directions. I mean, to be fair, I haven't streamed in a bit, Mom. So. Oh, he only comes from left, okay. Yeah. Yeah, but you have an excuse, Mop. Okay, so comes down the right hallway and won't move. Keep your cameras on him. Okay. So if he's staring at the screen like a mad lad, then you did? How did I miss that? Bruh. I need to keep in touch with my siblings. Let's see. Okay, so if he's like iPad kid breathing at the camera, then I just keep it on him and I'm good. Drop the slash J King. You are just an iPad kid. I say it lovingly though. Got it. It's really funny. My favorite of like the originals. Yeah. Good night, Mop. Enjoy your bedtime. His audio cues, like, I know, I just can't tell how close is close enough to shut the doors and for how long, you know? That's pretty much trial and error now, I guess, though. But like I was trying to say before, my favorite of the originals is Foxy, and of course, my original favorite is Complete Ass. True. I'm also very blind, so see. We shall see. It was really weird. They only really got active at 5 a.m. I was so close, man. So close. Mere moments away. Okay. I got this. I can do it. I can do it. I think I can. I think I can, you know? True. Yeah, I just gotta focus a little more. I gotta focus up. Already moving. Alright. I'm doing this. I hear Bonnie. His little fucking jingle. Watch it be like it's handing my ass to me today. Today? This night? My Chica's gone. So that must be Chica's jingle. I was incorrect. Thank you, Charlie. You were my hype queen. He's singing as he should. Just do the door strat, really. I don't know. What would the word for a D-hype queen be? I didn't hear Chica in the kitchen, but apparently she's in the kitchen. I guess. Honk. Unsatisfactory kings. Let me get some of those. Thank you. She's in the kitchen. We chillin'. Maybe I shouldn't check up on Foxy that much, because it seems to be pissing him off. Just just on the occasion, though, you know? Do I like Markiplier? Yeah. I enjoy his content. I haven't watched him as much as I used to, I know that. I used to, like, strictly only watch Markiplier. And then, like, a year before my Markiplier phase was, of course, the Jacksepticeye phase. I could, like, give you a whole rundown of my YouTube digest throughout the years, but I feel like that would just be very boring. Real. Yeah. Oh, 60 on... Oh? Okay, Foxy. We're gonna chill. Yeah. But, like, I'm paranoid. I hear Freddy. He must be in the kitchen. Helping Chica. I see you, motherfucker. Oh, Jesus. Okay. So, she wasn't in the kitchen. Mayhaps I'll have a heart attack. Okay. Oh. Water time. Water. Water up. Water. Chica. And I was doing so well to check on them. My god. Okay. Whew. I know, watch the windows. I was checking the lights. But I look, I breathe, and suddenly she's there. I absolutely was not checking Twitter. Hey man. I only post when I'm streaming on Twitter. So. Doom scrolling. No, I do doom scrolling on TikTok. And Pinterest. That sounded awful. Okay. Yeah. I got a lot of memes. A lot of memes on Pinterest. but like, I'm like the mom friend. Damn. Do I have to reevaluate who I'm going to Japan with? I'm afraid. Love you too. My lungs do not, however. Okay. Watering one more time before I go in there. Bro really censored bitch. Like a nerd. You're gonna hold the grudge for 3 months? 2 months? 3 months. Mate. Wow. Okay, let's go. The phone guy. He's my only friend here. Young. Man, I'm a legal adult in 2 months. Yes, shit. Yeah. Man. Oh, Jesus. Back up. I got online besties who are like 25, so. Snusking off my back. Welcome to the chat. Is the ideal time to check up on Foxy? That's my question. Ooh, that's chill. Me when homies got lives. I don't work all week. I'm not always checking up on the violence. Every hour. Fair enough. So I'll check up on Foxy at 2 a.m.? Crimes. I need to get myself my own crime duo. Or crime trio. Crime squad. Crime team. Thoughts? You volunteer. Okay, I'm checking on Foxy. Oh, fuck. Bro's fucking gone. Love you too, bestie. Enjoy your stay. How about we don't say that? We can say that after we're out of the country. Yeah? We vibin'. Yeah, no, but like, Jesus Christ, hi. Oh, they're all gone. Where did Freddy go? Must be in the kitchen. I mean, if I can't see Freddy, that usually means he's also in the kitchen. Either that or I'm blind, but he can be in the kitchen as well. I don't know why I'm touching my keyboard. I don't need to touch my keyboard. All I know is Foxy was halfway out the fucking door. Hola, chica. I do want to visit Germany. I know I want to do that, for sure. Okay, Charlie. Okay. 4 a.m. Bubba, yeah. Come on, go! Okay, let's go. I'm hurting for power right now. Chica's in the kitchen again. Where's Freddy? Hi, bestie. Hey, sisters. Ugh. Wouldn't hurt to check Foxy right now. Oh, he's good. Oh, shit. Oh god. Okay. I got this. Shit. Hold your breath, everyone. Let's go. We win these. We win these. Oh god. Straight into it. I'm so pumped. I can do this. I'm going to, like, screw myself on, this night. I feel it. I can- oh, they're already gone.
Oh, hey! Hey, well, day four. I think you can do it. Hey, listen. I may not be around to send you a message tomorrow. It's been a bad night here for me. I'm kind of glad that I recorded my message this morning.
I thought that was my door. Oh, my God. No good. He do be kinda dead. Oh god. I'm not gonna survive, Freddy. Just a tiny bit, yeah. I'm like holding my breath. No. I will not breathe. Never. Fine. Breathing. He's gone. Great. I will suffocate in this suit that they're gonna stuff me in because I'm going to die. Oops. True. But I mean, either way, I'm gonna be dead, so... What's it matter, you know? I need to chill on the power, huh? Yeah, don't die. Great advice. Hi, why are you back? Should I close the door? He's kind of close. He's just in the kitchen. He's vibing. I'm kind of screwed. Where'd Chica go? Like that. Maybe I did it right. I'm not surviving this. Definitely not. Yeah, I'll get right on that. I'm screwed. It's 1%. Okay. GG's. GG's, everyone. Tune for something so ominous. Comfort button. Scream at me. Come on. Do it. Scream at me. Go on. Come on. That's what I thought. You ain't scary. Okay. It wasn't that bad. I almost got there. Come on, it's night four. I almost got there. I think, what time is it? I got shit to do tomorrow. I think I'm gonna leave this here for today. Tonight. And, you know, just... Maybe I'll pick up tomorrow. Earlier in the day. And I hope to see you guys again. I know too many things said they were gonna be gone. Or they were gone. They're leaving. They went to bed. Hopefully maybe I can see them. Or they could pop in. We love new members here. Woo. Moth is out. Moth is going to bed. Ah!